We're given a graph, and we're asked to find the adjacency matrix of this graph.